Did you know that within our river systems, there are many barriers that prevent fish from moving freely to breed, find new habitat, feed, or escape predators? These barriers include causeways, culverts, dams, and weirs. Fishways are a proven solution that restores fish passage, allowing fish to quickly move past barriers and access habitats that were previously blocked. This is a rock ramp fishway. Rock ramp fishways consist of a V-shaped channel with baffles that pull and slow water flow, thereby creating suitable conditions that fish can use to swim up the ramp. The V-shaped design functions over a range of river flows and allows for debris to pass down the centre of the structure, which reduces ongoing maintenance. Contemporary designs now use precast concrete baffles, which has led to more consistent flow patterns and a more resilient fishway. Fish will generally move upstream along the banks of the river and enter the fishway where the current is gentler, through the outer slots between two baffles. The fishway consists of a series of pools that are constructed to create a gradual ramp of water over the barrier. This allows fish to safely travel upstream and downstream past the previous barrier. Resting areas are located at periodic intervals, allowing fish to rest within the fishway. At the top of the fishway, fish exit back into the river channel, where they can move safely into upstream habitats. Rock ramp fishways are just one type of fishway being used in New South Wales. Check out the DPI Fisheries website to learn more.